thanks for tuning in. This is Zombie Lover 1620, and in today's video, I'm very excited to bring you guys the solo complete boss fight in Rave in the Redwoods for the Easter egg. Unfortunately, silly me, I managed to leave my commentary on mute for the whole boss fight, so there is no commentary for that. My apologies for that, though, guys. But before we get started, just quickly, if you go into your barracks in the zombies main menu here, and you go down to lobby music, if you found the hidden song in Rave in the Redwoods, you will unlock Puppet Strings for yourself to listen to in the lobby, which is a pretty cool song, pretty upbeat. So hopefully you guys enjoy the gameplay of the boss fight to come. Let's smash the like button on that. And this is Zombie Lover 1620 out.
Wait, this is BJ. This is BJ. Wait, where's Jay? No, this has gotta be a fucking mistake. I didn't kill him. I couldn't have killed him. Oh, man. Oh, Jay, man. Jay, I gotta get out of here. I gotta find Jay. Jay! Yeah.
Thank you.
natural power.
Do, zombie. That'll do. Back in the damn theater.
Where the hell are we now?
If I'm right, I think we're about to get a whole lot more funky.
Okay. This is way more like
you wouldn't be hiding in here, would you?
I don't think your castmates would appreciate that very much!
Ooh, I gotta get me one of those.